with everything that I've been through in my life, you know, losing my parents, coming to America, learning the language, being injured in combat, and now here at APU, I believe now that God has a calling with me and being a mentor, and I know He allowed me to go through all the experiences, whether they were good or bad, and, you know, for a reason.